And we're back.
That camera's gonna drive me up a fucking wall, I tell you what.
Damn, alright, got him. Fucking shock drone came after me.
Yee.
I can kill people in casual, but not...
You guys almost done with that game?
I couldn't think of the word for it.
I thought he shot you from outside.
No, I couldn't think of the word for the...
He sees him. Shoot.
What's up, guys?
My dick if you rub it.
Alright, let's get a rubbing then. Pop me an invite, please. I wish... I don't know who I joined, I just clicked whatever invite popped up. It's either Riches or Ben's. Ah, there we go. It's both. It's both. Same lobby. Sweet. Who else dropped off? Oh, Killa? Killa, yeah.
Hold up. Yeah, I'm back there. Hold on.
Can't use SharePlay or fucking Spotify when you're streaming. Booty. They advertise like a motherfucker in that thing.
It's like, it's copyright.
Yeah, I know, but with all the advertising, I mean, you wouldn't think that people would know. Because it's like every other song. Hey, wanna blah 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 join Spotify Premium. Oh shit, someone's watching one of my videos.
That's kidding.
Ooh. what, it says somebody's watching?
No, I can just hear it.
Yeah. Oh, cool. Now I'm sunshine United States at 91. Great.
Eastern.
Great. It switched. I'd rather be in Eastern, apparently, because if when you're in Central, it's worse.
What's cuss?
It might have just been because I was watching some YouTube.
I think it's because I had my phone hooked up to the Wi-Fi, all kinds of shit. So I think the reset kind of helped it. Yeah, my all ping's right. at 10. That's still fucking high, but it's not bad for streaming.
It's better than what it was.
you ain't lying.
Hey,
Hartford Base. How do I want to feel about Hartford Base? I'm not sure.
I'm like,
Gally, I'm gonna tell you right now, there's no being a homo, okay? You're gonna meet. Because we're doing like hardcore siege with streaming. We're all rank 5, dude. We could care less about rank Iron Banner.
Find the biohazard location.
Well, there's this cool thing called Getting Good, Jason. You should try it.
Damn, dude. The game is dead. They're coming out with another season pass, man. What are you talking about?
Well done. Biohazard container located.
I don't think they have a specific date, but I know that it's another 8 operators.
He says it's dead because the last operator dropped. After that, he said it died. I was like, are you...
another 8. Yep.
10 seconds.
Dude, they're going hard, dude. What are you talking about? This new season pass added 8 operators.
Biohazard container located.
Or this DLC content or whatever.
I haven't played Sledge in so long.
Yeah, but
dude.
All 4 of them combined give us 8.
Yeah. They're doing the same thing. 2 operators per DLC. Making out to be a total of 8 operators.
That's your,
they're doing another pro season of fucking Siege. Plus, if the game was dead, they wouldn't be updating it like they were.
You need Thatcher this down here.
There you go. Thatcher in a way.
Hopefully that Thatcher worked.
I threw a grenade at all the shock charges, so they're down. They're for sure down.
I would have rappelled up the wall and did
that
a little bit.
Might come blow this up over here. Thatcher
can
there too.
Can you mute Mark it? What you want me to blow up?
Oh shit! He got me. He's in the fucking corner by the lockers.
Garbage.
Yeah.
Garbage. He's just got a faster gun, dude. That 416, it's hard. You'll have to compete with
that. No, dude, he fucked me up.
He didn't even hit me. Dude. I should just get Snapchat ready so I can just hit you up with these snaps if I'm shooting at nothing and killing me. I was gonna say, Viper, there's no way you didn't kill him there. Straight body shots for days.
How many
dude.
Times?
A really big fucking hole coming right up. Look out, you're alive.
Come on.
They both went in there, Ben. You're good to drop in if you need to. They're both in the room, guys, so if you need to, like, get into the building, you definitely can.
Damn it.
Yeah, Ben, that's all.
What did my...
They're both in the corner, far back corner. They've got a shield up. It's Rook and Kevira, so...
This shoots a leader.
Yo, Viper. Shoot right in that corner, dude.
I shot. At least on my screen, I shot.
Her explosive rounds really don't have that big of a radius, dude. You gotta, like, actually hit.
Yeah. I didn't even hear it, though. Normally you hear something, don't you?
That's how you do it. Alright,
you
wanna get
Jaeger
this
round? Yeah. Who do I wanna be?
Let's just get
Capkin or... Capkin or Frost? What do you think?
Up to you.
I feel like more people fall for the Frost trap rather than Capkin.
Yeah. I'm taking Pulse instead of Rook.
This shit's lit.
Now Rook. Pulse is nerfed, dude. Clutch. Rook is a lot more team helpful than Pulse.
Yeah, the ability to take six shots to the chest is pretty lit. God, really, King banging this armor.
Slow this bitch down.
Six people in that thing, man.
Op 4 located the biohazard container.
Two drones down.
Yo, did you just shoot my mute?
Did I?
Yeah.
No.
Viper.
I did not.
So is there a Twitch or something? It's got me. No, somebody fucking shot it.
There's
no way.
I have not wasted a single bullet.
Dude. Oh my god. What the fuck? Whatever. I don't know, dude. It literally just exploded right in front of me.
You put this camera right next to me.
That I put that there so that that couldn't be thatched. I mean, thermited, but just blew that shit out.
Which drone coming by you, Josh?
Got it.
Ooh, Ben. That's okay. Hey, do you want me to seal up that room? I totally forgot to put my reinforcement down there.
How? I shot him 50. Wait, no. Don't. Stop.
He's outside the wall shooting through a hole.
Yep.
What the fuck, dude? Today is not my day. What's up, guys? Welcome to the stream. Yeah. Streaming usually works a lot better when you're playing good, though. I've been playing like shoot.
Twitch drone. In the locker.
Well, I'm streaming to YouTube right now. I got a YouTube channel if you want to check it out. Umbrella
Ben,
Corp Gaming.
Reload,
another guy's
pull
coming in the wall through the locker room.
Oh, I didn't know he was down.
He's peeking lockers, reviving his teammate.
He came in behind us.
He revived
your
teammate.
Best bet is to just stay
two
there.
Two guys locker.
Killa, don't peek too hard, dude. Cause...
Guy's peeking around the wall. Guy's peeking the locker.
He's using peeker's advantage. I wouldn't even fuck with it.
Nitro set. Guy moved. Both of them moved across. One's going around outside. One's still in locker.
My bad.
Locker.
Whoa.
Mission failed. All friendlies have been
neutralized. Yeah, FKM Matador killed me on some bullcrap. He's definitely using peekers with me. I straight shot him.
Brandon, I ain't gay. You gay.
Looking in and out. Alright, well, we won and they won. All good.
Hi. That shit's lit as fuck, bitch.
This shit's lit as fuck, bitch.
The dude's like, gang, 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 gang.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Go ahead. If you'd like to, he called me a fucking faggot for muting him while playing ranked.
You need to locate the biohazard
in the pod.
Well, he actually apologized.
Pop pooped in the pot.
I'm not tired at all.
I appreciate that.
Guys on main floor.
Well done. Biohazard container located.
Oh, I fell down. I turned in my drone. I guess I fell. Can I call you?
10 seconds to insertion.
I'm probably
Brandon, you should hop in the party a little bit later when you got a chance, so you could talk about that magic business. Alright, guys. Let's go ahead and, I'm gonna go ahead and follow Thasher.
Hey, watch it, watch it, watch it, watch it, watch it. They're
peeking
us.
Okay, cool. It's UN.
The same as it's you.
Yeah. Yeah.
You got a Thatcher and a Thermite down here.
Oh, you know what? I'm gonna hit, yeah. This camera, man. Selfie stick adjustment.
Find any cover you had, bud.
Ash, come here.
There we go.
Yeah.
Here, shoot
I'm gonna
the
hit the roof.
Huh?
Shoot up, you can shoot.
Yeah, where am I getting spotted from? Where's this camera, guys?
I don't know camera locations on this map.
Me, always in the barber shop, Chief Key fainty about this. Chief Key fainty about that. My boy ABD on fucking Lamron.
Yeah, it's 10 seconds.
No, yeah. No, but YouTube stream is way better than Twitch. The delay is a lot less.
Yeah. It's just the only thing is unless you're popular, your stream doesn't pop up in the search. So it's basically you streaming for subscribers.
And then they say that nigga don't should be putting in no work. Shut the fuck up.
What did you just say? No, the person on the chat. Chief Keith threatening to buy old block.
Ash, is this room clear? You know, no.
I'm checking.
Okay. Rook is hurt.
I think I'm good.
I don't see anybody in the room. Looks like there's a guy right down the stairs.
Mind of the night. Got him. Thank
there
you.
There you go. Alright, I can't.
Oh, okay. Caviar shot me. Caviar shot me on some bullcrap. shot her in the face. It's literally the only thing sticking out is the, her head, the very tip of her head, and you see blood come out of it. I don't see how it could be anything but a headshot.
No, it doesn't
do that. Just don't, rack, gang, gang, nigga, rich thuggin' all night, poppin' niggas.
Caviar's in the small room to the left, laying down next to it.
This room?
No, side room killer. Other room.
The other room.
That one, yeah. Where, Jaeger was in the other one that killed him. Yeah.
Or over in the...
To the left, gotcha. Behind that box.
Got
it. And then watch that kill hole that I made in the wall. It looks pretty big.
15 seconds
pretty
left.
Pretty big.
Gosh.
10 seconds remaining.
Dice. Ooh, Ben.
Securing the container.
Lay down.
He's in the corner.
Ben, dude, that deagle is so inaccurate. If he was bouncing all around on him.
Kill from me, I was pissed.
I need to pull fucking ass out of La La Land.
What do you mean he stole the kill from you? You were on top of him spraying at him with a deagle. how did you not get the kill?
You downed him?
Yeah, from that close, dude, the deagle should be a one shot. I don't know if you've ever been shot in the chest with a 50 cal, but it'll do a decent amount of damage. I feel like you die.
I am almost bronze now.
The mute.
Oh, dude, that's shitty.
I don't know, Dad. You feel like if you got shot in the, with a deagle, like center mass, like right here,
damn, bronze.
This far away, you'd probably die.
I mean, it's better than copper, but
I don't know why I didn't.
Desert eagle, 50 cal, desert eagle. You'd probably die, right?
I feel like knifing in this game doesn't work at all, so I'm gonna try.
From that close away? I mean, I'm pretty sure the muzzle...
Actually, if you got hit with a deagle up close, you probably wouldn't die as quickly as if you got shot with a 22.
Well, yeah,
for the sheer fact of over...
In your lungs.
Well, yeah, but the 50 cal will just blow right through you.
Armor.
Thank you.
Would it kill you right away? I don't know.
Dude, that's a big hole in your back. Like, this chest hole ain't gonna be that big.
Well,
but
I'm saying, I'm thinking you're probably bleeding out.
5 seconds to insertion.
Is everyone that's in staying in?
No. I am definitely staying in. I am Doc. I gotta heal you guys up. I hate this room, man. The reinforcements are weird.
Alright, I guess I'm coming in. I'm gonna get shot in my ass.
Alright, I just got shot from in the middle of nowhere. Oh, wow. He's literally... Alright, he's in the back. Do not peek it, dude. No point.
How's this strategy, Ben? You like this one?
Oh, what? Bandit, he's right by the door.
Break the
Tash.
Armor. Poorly placed armor.
I'm playing like a fucking bronze today.
How did he see me? I did not see him at all.
Definitely not playing like a gold, that's for sure.
Oh, wow, he really did. He just peeked over and did not see him.
Josh, may need to get
the title should be changed from Road to Platinum to Road to Getting Good. Biohazard container.
You guys need to get in there.
Glass is breaching in. Yo, how did they get behind the desk of death? That's garbage. When the attacking team is bunkered down behind the desk, you know you messed up defending that room.
It was at that moment Nathan realized he fucked
up.
Yeah,
he was like, oh crap, that was not a good play.
Yo, who is this fucking guy in your chat? Criticizing you, bro. He's like, very badly placed armor.
That's actually one of the guys I play with all the time.
I agree too.
Find the biohazard container location.
So, Rich, did you purposely name your guy Umbrella, or did you mean to spell Umbrella like the M?
I'm pretty sure it was taken, man.
Yeah, Umbrella Corp was taken. And I was like, well, Umbrella Corp is really just derived of a bunch of scumbags, so maybe I could be like the anti-Umbrella Corp and just be like Umbrella Corp. My original logo, I had it actually spelt out with a UN and then a circle and a slash through it, so people didn't think I was illiterate.
10 seconds to go.
Because you would not believe how many people are like, you know Umbrella's spelled with an M, right? Really? Really?
No, man, I thought it was Umbrella.
I'm 28 years old. I lived my whole life thinking that it was M. Jesus Christ. This is a life changer. I don't know if I can recoup from this. If Ash could do me a favor and pop these windows.
If this works, I'm just so happy.
You want me to pop them?
Yeah, or just one of them. Good shit.
Then I can breach that. Hang on, before you go ahead and just go ape on that, dude. Let me throw one of these. Nice,
I don't see anything in the room.
Shoot fuse in the foot.
Hey, Ben, go ahead and breach that, dude.
Outside.
That aim, though. Oh my god, my aim.
He's down.
Yeah, I'm going to get it.
No fucking way, get that guy.
Caviar's outside. Jesus Christ, dude, there's three of them that ran outside now.
She was right up there, right?
Yeah.
Alright, fuck that.
Jaeger was down, if anyone... Okay, good, you killed.
Yeah, I went in there. I wasn't trying to have that motherfucker get back up.
Two guys on the wall.
I did. I shot her in the face. I shot her in the face. Yes, I did. No, she laid down dead, and I shot her in the face.
Agree to disagree. Oh, Josh.
You should have scoring on, so you know if you accidentally get it down or...
That's a kill assist,
shoot,
Ben.
Shoot.
I mean, I got a kill assist.
Are
on
you
him.
Down? Caviar is down. Caviar is down. Just get in the room. Down on the stairs, by the stairs. Yeah, kill her. Run around and get her.
Secure the biohazard container.
Just watch that room.
Oh shit. Got him!
Nice. Jeez.
That's why you don't knife in this game.
You hear the little knife.
I was like, hey, no, shit. I'm just wondering how the fuck that dude didn't hit me from that close. Like,
you know, Ben, I'm not having a bad night.
He could have blew me a fucking kiss. Night, dude. That's how close he was.
Just having a really rough night. Dude.
Okay, the aim. The aim part.
No, I killed her.
My aim was pretty bad too when I was aiming at Caviar. I'm like looking, I'm like, what the fuck am I doing right now?
I got two kill assists there, Ben, just so you know, dude. I definitely hit her with some bullets.
Jason, you just suck at Destiny.
666? Switch levels real quick before you go to bed. That's bad luck, man.
Anybody want to get hatched this time?
How about Valkyrie, since you're up there?
That's not me.
I didn't say you, Ben. I said Valkyrie, since you're up there.
It kind of seemed like you were implying it was me.
Alright, I feel you.
I'm heading out there. You trying to get ranked squad on Saturday?
10 seconds to insertion. Yep. For sure trying to get a ranked game on Saturday. Games.
Off-board is located the biohazard container.
Thanks for watching, Sam. I'll catch you later, bro.
Good night, Dad. I'm going to bed.
Shout out to Sam Trolls, everybody.
Night, dog. I got your leg.
That's my normal, he's one of my normal squad members. My clan. if you will. I'm gonna get fucked up right now.
Does anyone have a barricade for this? Right here.
Camera just went into. There we go.
Nobody has a barricade for this thing right here.
No. Oh shit.
They got on the stairway, right?
Yeah.
Yo, I killed Capitao. He's upstairs dead. He's probably getting rezzed. And he killed me while he was going into the down state.
Thermite.
He was in camera mode. I shot him while he was in camera mode. He pulls the camera down and shoots me as he's dead. C4 set. In the head.
Capitao is in the, watch the ladder room. Capitao is in the ladder.
Capitao should have been dead. That's what is what he should have been.
Pretty much stuck here, Thermite's right there.
I would have been able to dock you, but I sure died on some bullcrap.
Look at that guy.
Times behind the fucking barrel. What? Oh my god, fucking Capitao. I thought you said Capitao was in ladder room.
He was in ladder room.
Oh my god, dude.
Damn.
What the fuck? Glad's laying down. Well, he's in now. He's outside the room.
Same guy, Thermite. Thermite's coming in ladder.
Oh, somebody killed.
Coming in ladder.
We killed him. Good there. Shit.
Oh.
That was definitely worthy of a teabag, I'll say that.
Oh my god. That was beautiful.
Dude, this kind of so much better than I thought it was. I know. Dude, I got buffed. That was lit.
No kick.
Yeah, it was crazy.
I'll finish the game off with 5 assists. That's cool.
Hey, that team kill might have cost them the game.
Alright guys, I'm gonna get off.
Yes.
Night killer.
Alright.
That's not killer, but okay.
It's Josh.
Josh, my bad.
Come on, Tim.
Alright guys.
See ya.
Later.
Viper. Viper Josh.
Alright, so now we need one more person.
Hey Jason, hop on.
Those are pretty shitty conditions. You might as well just keep that game off.
I should be going 15-0 every single game. Do you want to back out of this one real quick?
Don't matter to me, man. Let's go. Yeah, we back out.
Well, Jason, if you're actually serious about getting on, then get the fuck out. Sweet. Dude. It's a fun. Hey, that's what Josh was for, so.
Okay.
You're just replacing Josh. Now, I'm gonna go to the bathroom. I will be back.
H3H, the exposes Leafy. Not Leafy. When you cool cats do it. Oh shit, I got 2 1-day boot. Do you get boosters from doing shit?
I don't think so.
Because I didn't have boosters before, and now I got 2 of them. Rainbow Six loves me. They're like, hey, Rich, you know what? You're a fucking cool guy. Here's some renown booster. I know, dude. That's what I'm fucking searching for right now. Yo, fucking Castle's smile mask? Damn, dude, that shit is fucking creepy as shit. It's a straight up, like, creepy clown mask. Right? Is that his... No, that's not his... No, here we go. Where's that Blood Dragon one? Or is this the Blood Dragon one? Gay! You know why? You probably can't see it. Play, yeah, it's that bitch is $7.99 or $6.99. I might consider it. That skin is fucking. I wish the skin applied to your fucking sight too. I was just gonna say that. Scarce Jacob. Here. Hey, what's up, man?
Well, tomorrow's Teacher Institute, and Monday is Columbus Day. No, honestly, I have no idea why.
Yeah, my fucking paycheck's getting delayed today. For a holiday that should fucking not even be a holiday. Come on.
What holiday is Monday?
I know.
Wait, your paycheck got delayed for Columbus Day?
Right?
That's fucking retarded.
Weak shit. Well, it's because I have direct deposit.
Didn't want to ditch a friend.
Hey, it's all good, man. I mean, if I get my shit on Tuesday like I'm supposed to, then hell yeah. Because I straight up just dropped some cash money on YouTube shit. Green screen, boom arm, fucking goddamn little clip-on mic. So when I'm recording on my phone, that bitch don't sound weak. I think it was only $13. Sound good as fuck, the review. I got a shock mount, so when I bump my desk, it doesn't fucking sound like an earthquake. I don't know, because I like recording, I like streaming, and I like tech, man. I just like buying shit.
Yeah, buying shit feels good.
Now I plan on doing some big shit with the channel. I got the green screen because one of my buddies that was in the stream earlier, actually I'm not sure if he's actually still in here, but we're trying to work out a thing where we, you know, go to Magic tournaments, record the tournaments, go to F&M, record F&M, buy booster packs, booster boxes, do unopenings or unboxings for Magic the Gathering, you know. Just want to do a Magic section of the channel. Because we're both huge Magic players, so. And the green screen will be nice, because when we're sitting there at the table and we're opening up, should it be nice to have, like, a different background, make it look like we're in, like, a professional setting. And honestly, the green screen, it's 10 foot wide by 15 foot long. And it was only $114. And it came with a 800 watt lighting system, professional lighting system. So it's got three umbrella lights. Yeah, that shit's pretty nice, man.
Yeah,
Yeah, Amazon, dude. It's originally $500 and it was on sale. That's why I was like, fuck, I gotta buy this. Like, why it's on sale?
The diffuser has been secured. You found a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
Okay, someone just popped up. Okay, kill hole, garage door. Hey guys, scarce here. My two favorite YouTubers are Afro Senju and Dashy.
Right above,
wow. Oh shit, dude,
he caught me with that, dude.
Dang,
he put it all the way on the ground so I didn't look. Damn it, thought it was gonna peek me.
You're the fucking best, Jason.
Oh, fucking stairs, dude. Cap can on stairs.
Who's got bomb? Gally, you should just
maybe
bomb.
I can go one fucking game without getting killed in the first goddamn round.
Are you talking about the stairway?
Jason, Gally. Get downstairs and plant. Jason, get downstairs.
Yeah, there's
Jason,
no point in you dying up there, dude.
Get downstairs. Come on, get downstairs. Yes, but it's wide open for you to plant.
That's what she said. Plant that dude.
Jason, plant your seed, dude.
Alright, well, you kind of planted it so that they can defuse it. But, whatever. No, play a wide angle so you can see it.
Gally, I'd go to your right. There's a better piece of cover right there.
Yeah. Here's a see you. What the hell? What the hell is going on?
He's not even gonna think to look there, dude.
Oh, they're all storming Killa. Killa, what is going on?
As long as Gally's just watching the bomb,
dude,
he's fine.
Killa's hacking.
Yo, Killa's hacking.
I held
don't
my ground.
Too much.
Yeah. Nice.
You are so good. You are so good at this
dude,
game.
Dude, you're so good. You're so good. That's why they call me Long Dick. Because I just be fucking the shit out of everything. My fucking PlayStation app keeps disconnecting. Second
hey, Jason,
screen.
You wanna... You want to spawn Rush Garage?
I don't really want to use Wi-Fi. Come on, man.
Risky business, but it's worth it. Yeah. You got Jaeger. You got the best gun.
Someone go to that fucking wooden door and play Tachanka and just put the fucking Chonka gun there.
Protect the bombs.
Put your shutdown first.
Come on, phone, let's fucking go. Yeah, we got the barbed wire up. Oh!
Whoa.
My bad, bro. I was trying to shoot the camera. I wasn't expecting you to step in front of me.
Totally cool. I just need some guy.
Come on, Jason.
Yep.
Jason, let's go.
He's got PTSD now. Every time he hears a gunshot, he's like, oh, I'm gonna get shot!
Alright,
rushed camera placement, I hate it! Twitch drone, fucker!
Oops.
Hey, Umbrella, that do you know about the spot, dude, or no?
What's up?
Do you know about the spot? This dirty, nasty spot right here, Killa. What's up, dude?
Yep, I know about the spot. You know about this spot? This spot's a good beast.
to Herdy.
Yeah, dude.
Is he still at the window?
I have no idea.
What the fuck? Yo, watch out. Bellcorp.
Oh.
Teleport has placed a diffuser near a bomb. Destroy it.
Oh my god.
All friendlies were
eliminated. I don't know how I didn't. I mean, what do you want me to do, dude? The P90 is retarded, apparently, because you put.
Actually, they made it fucking good. It's just.
There's no damage. Just. It wasn't about control. I was hip firing him from a foot away. It just does no damage.
You weren't actually aiming it. That's the problem.
I'm loving these plus 100 pings.
Buck or Thermite? Dude,
who is hosting? Ben, nice Thermite. Host, dude.
What?
82 and everyone else is over 100.
Hey, you guys just have bad connection.
We need to locate a bomb.
I'm turning my fucking Wi-Fi off. What the fuck?
By the way, it's not me hosting because I have bomb turned off, so we would be playing this mode.
It doesn't matter if you have it on or not, if someone in the group has it on.
Located a bomb.
I didn't think that's how it worked. Went okay.
Yeah.
I thought it was host, whoever's host.
No, we always have one. We have one guy that is in our normal squad, and he never fucking turns off any of his shit, and we never let him host, and we always get fucking stuck doing stupid bullshit. Yeah. That's how I know.
5 seconds.
Cause like, it just makes sense to not have fucking bomb on ranked, like. Such a fucking shitty game mode to play on ranked. That's casual game mode. I love bomb. I just like playing it on casual. It's just such a fucking scummy game mode to play on ranked.
Yo, watch up there.
God fucking damn it, dude! I haven't even got one fucking kill. Well, I don't feel that bad. Because Ben's in last place, and normally he's up in the top three, so.
I don't know if I just saw a guy or not. I'd be blind, maybe.
One of them fucking assholes is laying on the concrete stairs in the back end of the building.
What the fuck? I'm fucking done with this fucking game. I shot Jaeger with a full fucking 21 bullets.
Fucking dumb bastard. Someone was just shooting at me from this fucking window, so I'm gonna go ahead and board up this door.
Oh my god, dude. I got the kill assist, so I thought it was the guy that I smoke, but it wasn't.
Somebody watch this drone.
Gally, smoke is on the stairs all the way over there, where you're aiming at, but on the top floor. I'd probably get your head out of the way, I was gonna say.
Upstairs, upstairs, you saw his foot.
Yep. Same place he was fucking at before.
How are you alive right now?
Yeah, hit them stairs, there you go.
Jason, you saw her.
To your left, to your left.
Frost it to your right, Kelly. Under the window right there.
She's immediately to your right, right there. I can fucking hear her behind you.
You have dropped the diffuser.
Oh, motherfucker. Fuck! God damn it, that sucks. Ah, fuck her, just keep her out there. She can't get back in. Unless, maybe there's not, is there another window?
No, but she can drop down off the building and go in through the garage.
What she's doing.
50 seconds remaining.
Get the bomb, run.
Oh, I had the bomb. I'm sorry about that, guys. I didn't realize.
Dude, easy double kill right here.
5 seconds left.
It's like he shoots you with 1 second left. Oh, what a final kill count. V4 clutch with mute. Let's try it again.
Protect the bombs. Op 4 located a bomb.
I'm not placing any mutes until we kill that Twitch drone.
I got it. I got it. Holy shit.
Yep.
Yeah.
New feed active. Jammer ready to activate. 10 seconds.
We've been playing for a while, so.
Initiate. 5 minutes left. Bomb located by Op 4.
His turn is almost done. I hate that.
Sorry, I'm really close.
Oh, it's all good, dude. It's just I was outside when you did it, and it's still rubber banding me inside.
That's just me. I'm just making a peek hole. All good.
Yep. Yeah, can I get a reinforcement on this cooler so then I know they're not going to pop up behind me?
Oh, shit, 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 shit. Yeah, I'm down. Yep. God damn it. Yeah, this is going to be my last game. I'm playing like trash today.
Where am I getting shot from? Where am I getting shot from?
Motherfucker! I'm done. Yeah, I'm fucking freaking out right now. It's bullshit. Keep getting shot behind walls.
One on one, Tim. One of them's down outside.
Let's take the easy way out, please.
What? That's the kind of crap I've been getting all night. I injured them. They're dead. Look, they're injured. They're injured. Ready?
My ping is so fucking trash right now, man.
Ben, that's what I've been dealing with all day, dude. I've been hitting people and they're just not dying. They're just not dying.
I just hate fucking bomb. I want to play one more that's not bomb. And if that goes bad, then I'll do. Then I'm leaving. He down for that, Rich? Play one more that's not bomb and see how it goes?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
That'll have to be my last one anyway, so I got work at 6 a.m.
Yeah, I got work at 4.
Who needs to sleep?
I need to go to bed, dude.
Normally, I would say the week, but the last 9 days, I've only gotten 3.5 hours of sleep per day.
Doesn't matter. Per day. Upstairs.
1 o'clock.
I work 6 a.m. to 4, 4:30.
Insertion in 10 seconds. Be advised your drone has located a bomb. Insertion in 5 seconds. The diffuser has been recovered. You've located a bomb. Make your way to its location and defuse it.
That shit's over here.
Clear the breach. Yeah. Clear the breach. Clear the breach. There's no one in here.
You located a bomb.
Reload. Bandits all the way in the extra back, like freezer area in the tap room. Being a little PUD. Or does it look like he's that umbrella?
I killed Jaeger.
Yeah. Oh, that corner.
Couldn't tell dead at first, so I was like, fuck.
Damn, we are so good.
That was impressive.
Why do you use that? Why do you use that Twitch gun?
It's pretty good. You just don't want to use it as a hardcore rushing weapon.
Jason's that good, he uses anything for a hardcore Russian. Actually, it's not an ace, it's a triple kill, because that's only... That's the old team.
That's a double kill, bro. He left. He left.
No, he didn't. He's right there.
Oh, never mind. I thought he left. I was like, oh, God. Two people in rank.
It's like pulling out the ace card. Durr.
Oh, we're getting armor and everything on these scrubs.
You dare tell me about Strobe?
Be advised, a bomb location has been compromised.
EDD deployed, stand clear of people.
Be advised, Op 4 has found a bomb. 10 seconds remaining. 5 seconds to insertion.
Yo, the division skin looks so good. Love the skin. I don't know. Well, we killed one of them out here, that's all.
I got one. Yeah, I got one.
I killed him, bud. The guy all the way up top.
What the fuck? Alright, well, I'm dead, so I'm just gonna hide in this corner. Whoa, I was just outside for a second. Watch this, Tim.
Yo, dock me, dock me. Ben, where's he at?
It's Castle, that needs it.
Yeah, Castle. Drop out, yeah. Pull that off, drop out, kill him. Sweet.
Ben, where's he at? To the left,
left,
right.
Left.
Yes, for sure, got this kid!
I had you on backup, Galley. If you didn't kill him, I was. Sucks that we're even going in overtime. There's two people. Like, they're gonna lose, man. If we get one bullet each on these two people, they're probably gonna die. Yo, how's the FMG9? Like, I've never even used that thing. I just always use a shotgun. What's the point of having the FMJ or FMG if you can just use the SMG?
That's what I'm saying.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
That way I get a shotgun and a submachine gun. Oh jeez, I thought we were all about to die.
Yo.
Did everyone pick up their controller at the exact same time?
Yeah, dude, I hate when that happens. You set it down and it shoots a teammate or something. You're like, oh man. I feel like it's...
And then you get killed and you're like, it wasn't my fault, I swear.
Yo, this motherfucker.
You're in party chat, they're in game chat, so they can't hear you if you're like, sorry.
Yeah.
Hey, whoever's Doc, can I come to the big garage door?
5 seconds. Is this,
watch this double kill right here.
Op 4 has located a bomb. Want to be ready for hostile action.
Only one.
Are they both there or just one?
Nah, just one of them. Okay, can I ace? Let me ace.
Yeah, go for it.
It'll be sweet. I don't know where he is, but...
You will be detected if you remain in this area. Your location has been compromised.
heart.
Setting nitro cell. Where's he at, dog?
Hey, yo, bro, where he at?
Where he at, though?
Oh man, he's hiding behind the little thing out there. I could have killed him. It's IQ. So she's using the LMG too. It's super inaccurate. I don't know why you would have used that.
Oh, she got me though. Does everyone stay in?
Yeah, at this point, you know, it's a 3-on-1.
Doc, come get her. Going to get her.
No, dude, just play safe.
Yeah, there's no point, Ben.
Just let me do it.
Yeah, especially since you got a shotgun. She's coming in to peel your muffin cat back.
Chill. Yeah.
You can shoot through that wall right there. Okay, break out the window to your left. Like, break out that window.
Ben, I don't think you're getting the kill that way, man. I just don't feel.
She's acting like a little bitch, dude.
Why would two? It's 3v1. And you guys know what side she spawned on. Are you going all the way upstairs?
She's still out there. If you go out that window, you could probably rush her before the timer goes out.
Ben, left side there, dude. She's hiding right behind that shack. If you remain in this zone, you will be detected by hostiles. You have been spotted by hostiles. Fall back. Reloading! Punch it, dude. That way you can see through the window.
Okay, she's shooting off to the...
Ooh, Ben, don't peek, bro. Don't peek.
Got it!
Yeah, you're using a shotgun.
Yo, this game is, like, way too long right now.
Alright, everyone go to recruit and just pick shields. Bet you won't.
Alright, yeah.
Well, I mean, does it have to be a recruit shield?
Nah.
I think we should pick all shield characters.
Yo, just do GIGN, ballistic shields, smoke grenades, and frags. We'll just smoke everything. Yeah. Let's do it.
Oh, come on.
Oh, I didn't mean Rich, to pick... The... I didn't mean to pick Buck. I meant to pick Blitz.
There's always one or two. Umbrella Corp, you didn't do it either. Whatever.
Oh, someone already picked Blitz. That's why it skipped over it. Okay.
I had my turn for a second, but I'm like, no, I'll run with Recruit. They're gonna see this whole squad of shields walking and just quit. They're just gonna quit, dude. It's not worth it at that point.
It's only
guys have a captain, so watch out.
So unfair.
5 seconds. I mean, they got the two most pivotal characters right now. Okay, so we got a cap can on this.
We all need to move as one, all together.
I say we just flashbang them. Just flashbang the piss out of them and just shoot them in the face.
Ow. How did that stun me? What? I wasn't even facing it.
Ow.
Hey, I want the key. I will fucking shoot you.
Captain. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I knew that was there.
Yeah, yeah. If I didn't trip it, who would?
Smoke out. Oh my god.
Is that Whoa, bro.
Who fragged me? Somebody fragged me. And I tried to throw it back.
Yeah.
When you throw back a grenade, you actually, like, pick it back up and you have to click throw. Oh, my guy's off.
He's close right.
Dude, my guy's glitched the fudge out. I can't do anything, guys. Oh, there we go. Okay.
plant that
my
shit.
My guy was stuck holding the grenade. I was like,
Tim,
what?
Cover him.
Bomb diffusion initiated. Protect the diffuser.
Right, oh Tim, my right. God, dude, are you fucking kidding me? I'm so done, dude.
What the best.
Yeah. Yeah.
Ooh, got him. Got him. Giddy giddy, got him. Dude, look at all these shields.
What's up?
Squad.
Yeah,
squad,
good.
Dude.
Why is my shield upside down?
Humongous.
Dude, that's so. I. Dude, this is the worst I've done in a long time.
Yeah, it was huge.
This is the laggiest you've also been, so think about that, dude.
Yeah, I know, but still, though, like...
Dude, no joke, I think that game was at least 30 minutes long.
That was a 40-minute game. It was nuts.
Oh my God.
Yeah, it's tough.
That's how the last three games we played were.
Alright, so who wants to be host now?
I mean, I could try being host.
Turn off bomb, everybody. That shit's gay.
Gay!
I don't know, I think I might have lagged out, guys. I'm stuck loading. That sucks.
Yeah, me
just
too.
Kept a little... Well... If it's just gonna do okay. That to me, guys, I'm probably gonna hop off.
You're not even lagged out.
I'm stuck loading. It's just at the loading screen.
Yeah, no, same
here. It'll fix.
Ben, you have too much faith in this game. This game's buggy as can be when it comes to, like, the loading end. The gameplay isn't terrible. Matter. But, like, the loading screens and stuff are retarded. Alright, I'll give it like a minute.
If we start a game, it'll bring you with us.
I'm stuck too.
Oh. It's not working. Well, never mind. I guess like looks like I'm done. Fuck it.
Alright, good night. Good night, guys. Have a good day.
Yeah. Alright. Thanks everybody for watching the stream. Appreciate it. If you enjoyed it, smash the fuck out of the like button. If you didn't, slap the shit out of the dislike button. Hit me up in the comments below and subscribe. I'll see you guys later.